is offering you a helping hand. What is there is a place of despair, eternal suffering and forsaken people. Only acceptance can ease the pain. It is better to abandon all hope.
Look who finally woke up. I hope you found that sarcophagus comfortable. What's wrong? You're making a face as if every bone hurts. Well, who are you? You can't be a member of the Elysian Order. Stendar. So you serve that scheming god of righteousness? That would explain your downfall. Did you kill a beggar and take his clothes? Or did you use an innocent child for a shield? It's enough to end up here. You swam in the blood of others, didn't you? Blood on your hands is proof enough. This is the Mathmalatu Priory. Back in its glory days, it was the monastery of the Elysian Order. Countless pilgrims used to come here to pray to the one true god in Saint Elysia. But that was a few thousand years ago. They were the ones blessed by the true god in Saint Elysia, and they still ended up in this wasteland. The Imgur prophet Maruk created the order. Sometimes I wonder why they believed that monkey's foolish tales. It's to the east of the priory. It's a place where the good-for-nothing louts like you get to hang out. Who knows? Maybe you'll meet a familiar face there. And you'll get to be good-for-nothing louts together. Oh, and don't try to leave this place by going north. You'll just end up as food for the flying worm. A Daedroth who learned to fly. He's called Mantana, I think. He eats everyone trying to leave the waterfront district. If you don't want to die like that, quietly wait for your end here. You'll rot away in any case, but at least it won't hurt if you stay here. Lord Vernakis calls himself He Who Cannot Be Touched in the Bane of Kinnereth, but, well, he's completely incompetent. I've never seen such an incompetent Daedra. It's a miracle he wasn't destroyed in the Battle of Wei. He just sits on his throne in the Fort Varen and brags about his glory days. The usual fools, climbing from sarcophagus every day. I don't remember all of them. No, wait. There's another one who's still alive like you. I believe he was a slave trader. But his eyes burned like fire. Yours are as cold as ice. Don't know, and I don't care. Probably at the top of the tower, in the center of the Imperial City. Why do you want to know? You'd better not ask him for a favor, believe me. You'll just end up like the ones outside. Praying to the Divines is useless too. The Elysian Order burned all their priests and servants. Well, that's madness. No mortal can do this. He's a playwright of this tragedy, and we're all just his puppets.
come and join the wind. It reminds me of the old days when I was still young. I had a goal in those days, but now I have nothing. My road is blocked and I can't see the light anymore. It's supposed to keep up the barrier around the Imperial City, but it hasn't done that for a long time now. There should be 3 more towers in the city, but those were destroyed too. The floating island to the southeast is now the last anchor of the barrier. It appeared around 200 years ago, and has been illuminating this place since then. In the past, this was a dark and gloomy place. I don't know the details. The Inquisitor in the Priory should know more. He seems like he's been here for a long time already. For about 400 or 500 years, I died in Vanua, and Moloch Baal stole a part of my soul. I've been tied to this place ever since. Moloch Baal robs the person even of the peace of their death, and the suffering then lasts forever. You have good eyes and a strong will. You remind me of myself when I was young. You shine like a beacon in this wasteland. Yes, I will gladly become your sword and shield.
I'm looking for my family's graves, but I can't find them. Would you really? The names on them are Johann, Simon, and Klaas. Please tell me if you find them. I'm sorry, but no. However, I'm certain they're not in this area. I've been searching here for years.
Did the mighty Vigilant also end up in Oblivion? What an irony.
So what will it be? I hope you have enough gold for shopping, and please refrain from this so-called mercy of yours.
I got infected with a mutated Thracian plague, all thanks to you. Every day is full of pain because of you.
I'm really grateful to Stendar, damn bastard.
It's noisy in here, too. We need to find a quieter place. Vayna, it's noisy in here, too. We need to find a quieter place. Do you remember our first encounter, Vayna? The sky was red, like here.
Newcomer, you're so full of life. Avoid him. What kind of person spends all their time talking to a corpse? But even for madmen like him, there is still something like inner peace. He's not quite at peace, though. But you should still not disturb him. A flying Daedrith? How can he even fly with such an unshapely body? Take the key from the captain. He's always up in one of the watchtowers. Vigilance. Weaklings like you? One such tried his luck with the flying worm a while ago. Some screaming was heard, and then nothing. If you don't want to meet the same end, you should learn your place in this world.
I used to be, but I left. That coven became monstrous. Aren't you tough? Well, don't bother. Death is meaningless in this place.
Giovanni is glad to see you again. Stupid Marso, to steal the heart of Campanera, he borrowed power from Molag Bal. This form was the price. His soul was twisted, turned into a beast. Giovanni will also become like this. They were infested with leech parasites. They spread the plague, but Giovanni is all right because he does not drink dirty water.
Oh, are you freeing me? I don't even know what happened that I ended up trapped here. What a rotten luck. I don't quite remember. There was something about a slave trader and cheap boons. When I woke up again, he was no longer here. Oh, what a bastard, to lock me up in this hole. Well, we were supposed to meet at the Mafmalatu Priory, but who wants to listen to that grumpy old man there?
Thank you. vigilant of Stenda. Once again, my name is Vernacus. I am the Bane of Kain! You humiliated me before, but now I will repay you 100-fold!
The wind is changing. I hope it will be a fair wind. This is my good old bow. After all this time, it still hasn't changed. Yes, I will help you. I'm tired of knife throwing anyway. The wind is changing. I hope it will be a fair wind.